accessibility, menu narration, toggle, off, enables narration in the game menus, cross button, select.
That's interesting. Text to speak off, subtitles default full. Or default. Gameplay. Close captures. Okay, so it shows like a destination. That look better. Go away. Keep all that the same. Alright. There we go.
The dawn of capitalism. When corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
Ain't that the truth? Bombs if I don't want to.
Look! A British ship! She's shot through! Easy prey!
Always room for more riches in our hold!
She's vulnerable to a broadside!
Oh yeah? I wanna get a clean shot on that.
Turn. You may yet get the Exeter to St. Anne.
Okay, there's a lot of drop on that. Just missed it. There we go.
Just a little nudge and they're done, Captain!
Ain't that interesting? We got ourselves a rare one. Ain't that the truth? Prepare for ramming. Full cannons. I'm focusing. We're nearly dead. Oh, fuck. Captain always goes down with his ship. For better or for worse. Aye, but this is not where the young lad's story ends. Really became fish food for the barnacles. Oh my. Let's see the options. You can be black, you can be either German or England, Chinese or Japanese. know of that one. Wouldn't it be mostly Eastern European? God, I mean, this poor fucker stuck out in the sun all day, he's gonna burn. Yeah, you know what? Oh god. We can make it worse. Body type. Oh, I haven't eaten in years. I've eaten too much. I'm decent. Yeah, sure. So scarring and tattoo are the same. You know, we didn't get out of the fight unscathed. Eye color. Ooh, that's interesting. Go with, like, the scurvy eyes. Oh, come on, was that in, like, this scenario? Yeah, I like that, because all the skulls are on that side. Yeah. I just picture this guy laying on the ground for this long, someone comes along like, what the fuck, you changing every second? You changing by the minute. It's either blonde or black. Those were the two. Kind of like gray. Yep, confirm. I doubt that.
Harry, the British fleet is still diminished.
Take my hand. You're not dying today.
I'm already dead.
Fate born you a twist friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be them. I blame Captain Russell for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help through the Dow. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us through to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Yeah. A logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sails.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us.
Onwards and upwards.
She can go even faster. Trim the sails.
You got a gun? Oh, this guy ran into.
Destiny's thrown us a line.
We can find help to get out of this place.
I'll kill half of these cunts before I make it. Alright, slow down, boys.
Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are.
You might want to take that one back. Yeah.
And what good are your foolhardy ways if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles. If he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Scalox's cargo from the shark-infested waters.
And what the fuck were you
only doing? Then will I divulge the way to pirate paradise. Good. Now make haste.
So in other words, you go do this, I stay back.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Scurlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must truck fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Hold up here for a sec. Can I not just jump out? Fish around you. Keep the sail going. Come on, with this blood, this could be a shark. And fine. Okay, that's gonna shite ton of drop to it. Can I just attack this random bird?
Those copses. We might have to search them.
I wish we could. On an explorable island. There be shark. Oh, why be eating good tonight? Die. Maybe.
Watch out for those keys.
What? That's like right in them. How much to the left is this damn thing? Come on, speed up. That's my kill. Is that a direct?
We are not meant to die here! Let's keep fighting! My hands are shaking! That was close!
Look! A broken mast on that island. Could there be survivors?
Who knows?
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Come on, use Ubisoft. Could you not do it like Assassin's Creed? Nope, you're nearly dead.
Tell me you're not part of Wrestler's crew. You are a passenger, like me. Yes.
No.
We were five in the dhow. After the wreck. Then the sharks came. It happened so fast. Wrestler's crew didn't help us. They even laughed. It is too late for me. But maybe you will walk on the free shores of Sandan.
Farewell. Look, you're going to die. Paradise. I will find mine in the afterlife. Okay.
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Nails. the only good thing to grab. Oh, it's Mew. Bombs away. Fucking 20 years to turn the damn thing around. I'll be taken, huh? And damn, these sharks are hungry.
Good work. I think we have enough.
Good. So I'm gonna keep collecting. Really? What the hell is that? Come through. More important. Yeah, how do I fight? That's like the only thing it hasn't shown me yet.
You wish the way to St. Anne? Get me. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chum sniffer.
I now
don't
I kill
owe
him.
You a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, Bilt Rat!
Now I kill you.
Still alive, Bilt Rat. Not for long.
God, the movements don't feel good at all.
A little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Rassler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck. St. Anne's horizon might hold the sunrise I've been yearning for.
Better hope the pirates don't stab you in the back first!
Ha pasti yaptı. Alright, that's annoying. They've got it set up with the motion controls, so if you press R1 down too much, it flicks your finger back up. But it wants you to push it all the way down. Yeah, that works out real well. Can I not take that with me? Oh my. Does that come? I don't think I should fire that. Oh my, goodies from Africa. From India. Oof. There it is. And blah blah blahs. You know what? If I've got a cannon, might as well use it. Says something. Demeters actually exist. Yeah, it does.